And now what a treat. We're honoured to welcome one of the UK's most popular contemporary composers and one of Wales's most versatile and critically acclaimed musicians. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Karl Jenkins. Welcome to you. Where does this interest in church music stem from?
I suppose it initially came from my kind of father's influence, who was a chapel organist and choir master in Penclaw, the village on the Gower Peninsula. He taught me music at an early age, my early age, not his, but he taught me the piano, and it came from him, both educationally in terms of theory and also in terms of exposure to music and also the kind of chapel influence as well.
What's interesting is that when you are composing, you're always drawn back to the religious text these days.
Usually, yes. I mean, I had a long period writing the Ad Eamus project, which is a kind of invented language, and then I suppose since The Armed Man and Mouse of Peace, that kind of started it off. And since then, I've done the Requiem and the Stabat Mater that we're touring currently in the UK. So it's always been... I'm drawn to them. There's a few more to go yet. I've got a Te Deum in the pipeline for Liverpool Welsh Choir, and... I think it's kind of it's quite a lot of text here that one can explore. And what I also do, of course, is look outside the strictly Western European when I do these things and look for influences like The Armed Man had some of Hindu poetry, and the Requiem had haiku poems from Japan, and Stabat Mater a lot of Arabic and Aramaic influences. So I kind of look a bit further afield.
Is it a spiritual experience for you then?
It can be. When it's going well, it is. When it's going badly, it's pretty dreadful, but... It's like a mixture of both, really. I mean, it is spiritual, I suppose. I mean, I sometimes say it's not very pompous, but sometimes I think I'm not writing it. I mean, it sounds as though I'm apart from it. So it's kind of, in that way, it's spiritual, yes, indeed.
Well, thanks for now, Karl. Well, Karl Jenkins is now going to conduct the Cory Band and Only Men Aloud in his own composition, Benedictus.